Hello, and welcome back to Mirror's Edge.
You can follow the canal to the Hampton Town District.
City authorities are get going.
Whoa, I pushed the wrong button.
CPS have one suspect in custody and are currently searching for another, believed to be a young woman. Fled the scene shortly before police arrived.
I'm all over the fucking news, you hear that? God damn it. Is this electrocute? No. No, it's not. Some fences are electrical, so we gotta be careful. How does it do this stealthy? God damn it. I'm not so stealthy. How's the door? Goddamn. Oh shit. It's gotta be over here. Or not. There's a bag over here. I already got it though. Oh, fucker doodle. Oh no, I didn't. Oh. Yeah, okay, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Where the hell is the damn door? Fuck, Cardano! Should be red! How? Oh! Oh, no. Oh, it's gotta be over here. I'm so scared. It's not over here. Oh, God. There it is. Ugh, rats. And then we nearly died. Let's turn this off. By the way, this game isn't very long, which is why I decided to play it. Not only because I like it, but also because it's not a long game. We can get through this real quick. I don't know about one day, but we can get through it real quick. Also, I'm planning on doing another holiday special. I did Monopoly as a special last time, and I'm planning on doing another family game with my family, which is Mo. For this coming Christmas. As a matter of fact, we're going to today.
You're surrounded, Faith. Get yourself into the storm drain.
Do the best I can, motherfucker. Shut the fuck up. Okay. Alright. That's how we get in. Oh! Oh, man. Oh, no. No! I'm in a storm drain. Look at this bone just snapping, breaking, splash of blood. Ugh. You hear all that when you die. What if, like, when you died, your eternal, I don't know, afterlife was just hearing the splattering of blood and bones cracking? And, oh my god, that would fucking suck. That would fucking suck. Oh god. Alright. Oh, fuck a dude, what did I do? Ah, shit. Alright, let's try this again. Stop us not die! Oh, I'm in there. Okay. Wait, skip ahead, fucking game. Oh, I always feel like shit when I can't fucking do this in one go. Ah! That was close. Okay. So far, so good. Probably not the way we're supposed to go, is it? There is a ledge down there, but, no. No. Maybe. That looks like a suicide ledge. I'm afraid. Oh! It's a suicide ledge! It's so enticing. Okay. Yeah. Let's just try going around again, shall we? Oh, damn it, I fucking missed it! How did I do this last time? I don't remember. I don't fucking remember. I think I grabbed onto that bar. Actually, let me go around this way. See, this is the one thing I don't like about the skip. Yep, I latched onto a bar. This is the one thing I don't like about it, skipping. Because it skips and I'm like, what am I supposed to do? I'm retarded. So yeah. God damn it, just fucking take it. Take it! Where the hell? Okay, there you go. Grab onto this one. Skiddly down. We're way too far up. Skiddly doodly down some more. That looked like it would hurt, dude, if you just slid down like that. Ugh, that would not be comfortable. A little bit more. Why not? Okay, we're just about there. Let go. Okay. Okay. Oh, fudge, man! See, the problem is that the moving, like, the button to jump around with and shit and, like, wall running crap. Oh, really? Oh, no, I think it started me in the same place. Is, it's just a weirdo button. No, it did not. I hate it when it comes to shit. Okay, we gotta go around there, boy. We gotta go around there. Like, now. Like, we gotta go. Run! Run! Oh! 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 Oh my god, I'm stuck on some shit. Oh, really? Now it turns red. I'm too late. I'm too fucking late. I wonder why. God damn it. Motherfucker. Yeah, too late. We gotta do it again. You fucking suck. Okay. Could go that way. That's probably the better way to go. Let's do it. It's not the better way to go, is it? Oh, yes it is. Oh, it's the way I was supposed to go in the first place. Ah, fuck it now! Fucking god. Okay. Okay. It's over there. Okay, so, how do we do this? Should we go that way? I don't know. That way, doesn't really make a difference. Let's just do this. Here we go. Yeah, I should have gone this way in the first place. Oh, come on! Come on, motherfucker! Yeah, alright. Welcome to the sewer system, I believe. If I'm not wrong. Oh, saving my progress. Okay. Why are we in here? I don't even know. He said why, but I don't remember. Oops. I pushed a button. Shit didn't turn on. Shit fucked me over. Ugh. Try to do this again. Oh, now it opens. After the fact.
That's a great plan. Shouldn't be an exit on the other side. Looks pretty high up.
I think I'm trying to go underground to get to a certain building without the cops bothering me. That is, I believe, my plan. Don't quote me. But I'm pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to be doing. So yeah, I decided that I'm not necessarily going to try to play all of the mainstream games that are out right now. Just because,
don't think those blues won't come down here.
I don't have any money. Let's be honest, I don't have any money for it.
Hey,
student loans are kicking my ass!
Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Yeah. So that's why. Oh, fudge! So yeah. So, I actually enjoy playing the older games. There's some classic value to some of these.
Keep going. Don't think those clues won't come down here.
Oh, fuck a dude! Man! Couldn't have put your arm out and gotten it? Suck. But yeah.
Keep going. Don't think won't come down here. Hey, getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Right. Anyway. Oh man, my jump is so off. Oh, it makes me so mad. I hate dying so many times. Ugh. I was gonna play this on easy, but I was like, nah, let's just play this on normal. That's the stupidest decision I ever made. It was for fun, not for fucking. What just happened? Oh no. Fuck! Oh, what the hell? It's like every time I jump, she goes over to the side. I'm definitely gonna edit out all this shit. Die way too many times. So yeah, what are you all hoping to get for Christmas? Hoping to get Thieves End? Or maybe the Halo collection, even though that already came out a second ago? Yeah, fuck you, bitch. I'm trying to do this without killing any cops. Probably the stupidest thing ever. I would love to shoot one of them in the face. Alright. I think we're trying to go on the opposite side, if I'm not wrong. Over there? Yep. Looks like it's over there. Could be wrong though. I might be wrong. Let me see. Nothing over here, so it must be over there. Okay, so we gotta do some crazy maneuvering here. Okay. I'm fucking stealthy. Oh no! I'm not. Okay. Oh man, I didn't mean to jump again. I'm doing so good. Okay. I'm just gonna go all the way the fuck over to the side. You know what's funny? When you put this in slow motion and then you like die. It's fucking hilarious. Ew. The lights are so bright over here. It's probably the better way to go anyway. This opposite side would get up there. Dude, this would actually be quite disgusting. These sewers would not be as clean as they are. Let's be honest. People would have defecated all over the place and shit all over the walls. It would have been disgusting. Ooh, don't see me. Don't see me. Is that a valve? Looks like a valve. Let's go fucking check out that valve. Was that a valve? No, it was not. It's a bag. I can use a bag. Oh shit. Let me not die. Please don't let me not die. I can always use a bag. Fucking worst mistake of my life! I got the bag though, it doesn't matter. Let me guess, I'm gonna start right the little trampoline thing right here. Trampoline thing is like a bag. It's like a box on the floor. But it's red, so it makes it look like it's a trampoline thing. Cause we can jump off of it. Alright. Let's do this right for once. I can't take out two guys at one time. I just can't do that. Because Fudge! Because she's not strong enough to take out two guys at one time in body armor. Unless I shoot one of them. And I'm not shooting cops, so gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this. The one thing I do like about this game, though, there are like multiple ways to do the same thing. Like, you don't necessarily have to go the same way to get where you need to go. Valve? Hello, pipe valve. That's not a good sign. You can see me from here. Must be silent and quick as the night. Run away with a tail of the moonlight. I don't know what the fuck I'm singing. Ooh, I don't know what the fuck I'm singing. Ooh, do you even know what the fuck I'm singing? I made it up, made it up. There he is, right there, little scumbag, bitch ass fucking dude. Is it just one? It's two. No killing cop shit. Oh, now we start to start right here. Oh god, I almost fell right off. Okay. I don't remember how I did this last time because I remember killing cops last time. Actually, I probably killed that cop over there, like kicked his ass, and then I probably shot the other guys. That's probably how I did this last time. Can't exactly remember though. All I know is that's probably the way I gotta go. Dude, my pit stank. Ugh. They do not smell good. I know I can feel it. I know they stink. Everything you need to hear right there, just summed up. Damn fucking laser pointers. How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make a song out of anything. Oh no, 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 don't fall, don't fall. Whoa, that was close. Whoa, that was really close. And the money. It's like, I'm just gonna go anyway. How many times am I tired of seeing this motherfucker place? I'm really, really, really tired of seeing this motherfucking place. Okay, we're all the. Oh, I didn't even see that zip line. I never came all the way the hell over here before, I don't think. I may have, I don't fucking know. Maybe this is the way you're supposed to go. The whole time I was supposed to just go over here, seriously. Seriously. Ugh. That's what happens when you figure out how to play something.
They're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
Oh man. Do you see them? Get me over there. Oh man. What the heck? What happened? I was over there. What the fuck happened? I don't know what the fuck just happened. All I did was just go around this goddamn pole. Come on, get around it. Oh my god! There should be another button to lock onto freaking side scrolling. That's what it's called, right? Side scrolling? That's probably not the right word. I don't fucking care. Forget about it. I'm done. No! I'm getting so annoyed. Okay. Come on. Like, you gotta like be like super precise. Keep going. Oh my god. Are we over there? Are we over there? No. Okay, now I'm over there. Oh, what the fudge? Wait a minute, what? I got over here, but it didn't help anything. Oh my god, I'm gonna get killed. Okay, I was supposed to get over here, but I don't know where I'm supposed to go from there. Fucking god. I don't see a door or anything. What the heck? I don't even fucking remember what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Is this it? Did I go over one too many? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. There you go, you fucking asshole. You fucking suck. Okay. We're just gonna end the video here. I'm fucking annoyed. Okay. I got something to do anyway. Thanks for watching. Rate, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!